just like that, folks, I'm done. But what you're looking for when you're looking in deep water applications is you're looking for the marking of bait on the bottom. The bait that's mid-level is 99% of the time it's thread fins. Thread fins don't react to chum, but if you're looking for thread fins, that's what you're looking for, is that mid-level show of bait fish. The white bait are typically on the bottom, especially this time of year. So you always want to kind of pay attention to that.